Is this thing on, bro? Is it on? Alright, cool.
Lame. Okay.
Sup, guys? Mars here, once again, with another video. Today, we got the new Thor Love and Thunder trailer. I saw it came out yesterday, or 2 days ago, I believe. I didn't get to watch it. I wanted to wait to watch it here with you guys, so let's watch it. I saw some things online, but I didn't really watch the whole trailer. I just saw some pictures of parts of the trailer. Really interested. Looks funny. Like, usually, you know, I really like the character of Thor, so I don't really like when they make him too funny sometimes. Takes away the seriousness of it, but I mean, that's what Marvel did, and they're making money, so who cares, right? That's what they're gonna continue to do, no matter what I say or what anyone says. So, yeah, without further ado, let's get right into the video.
Thank you, God. Oh, thank God.
These hands were once used for battle. Now they're but humble tools for peace. I need to figure out exactly who I am. I want to choose my own path. Live in the moment. My superheroing days are over. You ever feel lost? Just look into the eyes of the people that you love. Not me.
What? Just listening.
So, what I think about that trailer, huh? What'd you guys think of the trailer? I thought it was alright. Expecting a little bit more. I guess it is a teaser, so. But, we got Jane now as Thor in the end of their end scene of that trailer. We got, Korg is back with his buddy. We saw Zeus in that trailer. I think Russell Crowe is the one who's supposed to play him in this movie. What else was there I noticed? Oh, I noticed we didn't get to see Christian Bale's character, Gord the God Butcher. At least in the comics, a pretty cool character, I think. He's basically this alien from another planet, obviously, who basically just, his life is just to kill gods from all, anywhere and everywhere he sees them. There's a little history behind, but it's like a long thing to get into. But what he does, or at least what he's known for, is that he's known for wielding the Necro Sword, which is the dark sword that was used by Null, the god of the symbiotes. That's a really powerful sword. He's easily used to kill Celestials with no problem. You remember Celestials? The ones that were those giant robotic beings from Eternals? Yeah, those things that would kill like nothing. It's definitely a comedy with Chris Hemsworth and... what's the other guy's name? Quill, I forgot his real name. It's Chris Pratt. Chris Pratt. Those guys are hilarious together. They are funny, I ain't gonna lie. But seeing him again with the Guardians of the Galaxy, like, that's what happened in the last movie, the ending, he left with them, so this is kind of a continuation. It looks like it's gonna be a funny movie. It's definitely gonna be a comedy, no doubt. I don't hate that, but I wish it was a bit more serious, but whatever. Thor's still awesome. He's still one of my favorite characters in all the MCU. Just because of how powerful he is. I hope... They didn't show anything in the trailer. But then again, they didn't show Gore the God Butcher either. So I hope that they give us at least a hint or a tease of Beta Ray Bill. Well, I like that character. He looks really... I like his design. Everything about him. He's really cool. In the comics, he's actually the character that's supposed to wield Stormbreaker. So I'm assuming if he shows up and if Chris Hemsworth decides to actually end his role as Thor, since it looks like they're introducing Jane, could be a one-shot thing. I don't know. Could be. But if it's not, then we know that most likely Thor is leaving, or Chris Hemsworth is leaving as Thor. So we'll see that happening, and hopefully we can get Beta Ray Bill in. Beta Ray Bill is a really cool character, another Thor. Like I said, he was given Stormbreaker, so hopefully we get that. Hopefully we do. That'd be really cool. That's about it. I mean, I'm definitely gonna be there. You already know that, bro. No question. You don't need to even question that. That's just what I do. I go see these movies. This is what I do. I love all the MCU movies. Almost all of them. Most of them are amazing. So I really like those movies. Can't wait. I'm still excited to see Multiverse of Madness. We have our tickets for May 5th, the day before its technical release date. Can't wait. Oh my God, that movie's gonna be so good. But anyways, guys, thanks for watching. As always, please like and subscribe. That really would help me. It takes time to make these videos, so if you can help me out with that, that'd be amazing. Comment too, ask questions, say something. Don't worry, I bite maybe, but nah, just get on. But just say something, you know, write something, like, subscribe. Let's get involved. Let's have a mini community here. It's all about comics, anime, all that stuff, you know, pop culture, Star Wars, all that stuff. This is what this channel's for, like I said before. Let's make it fun. All right, guys. That was it. End of the video. Mars out. Peace.